Alrighty, it's about 7:30 in the morning. It's day two in Israel. We have a hike planned for today, and that's about all I know so far. Slept great, interesting breakfast, very egg-based, but really good. So, yeah, let's see what the rest of the day has planned. On a kick butt hike, finally walking around. It's beautiful. And apparently don't slip.
Don't slip.
There's a lot of rocks everywhere. But man, is it humid. And it's a little chilly, but it feels really good. I love it. Lunch, had shawarma, super good. It got really cold outside all of a sudden. Oh my goodness, but it was a good lunch. As you can see, the background is bland. Alrighty, it's the end of day two in Israel. Woke up at about 5 a.m. or so this morning. Jet lag finally kicked in. A ton of hiking, as you saw. The winery today is really cool. The bunker up on the hill on the border of Syria and Israel. And I'm exhausted, if you can't tell. But yeah, tomorrow, day three, we get to meet some Israelis who will be with us for the next 5 days. But we'll see you guys tomorrow morning.